What's going on, YouTube? Just want to give you guys an update as to what's going on. It's rained about 3 inches in the last week and a half. And in the last week and a half, you know, all this should have been cut. So it's been a challenge. I'm on my back porch. You can see my fields from here. You know, this one and then that one and then that gold one over there. And then there's another gold one back over there, but you can't see it from here. Not very well. But I don't know. I just want to give you guys an update, man. I'm out here just actually taking a breather. The tractor's stuck. It's buried. The wagon's not stuck, so I can get the wagon out with that guy right there. But the tractor is stuck. That's the red one you guys seen me pulling a disc in. And then out there, that is my grain truck out there. And it's buried up to the axle. It's got about 150, 200 bushels of wheat. Probably 150 bushels of wheat. And, you know, I got it out there and everything seemed fine, but that's really just what inexperience gives you. You know, I mean, it seemed dry enough to drive that out there and it was dry enough to cut some of the wheat. And once I put some weight on it, the front right tire actually just sank. And that's actually why I got stuck. So the learning curve is drastic, but it is what it is. It's really pretty out today. Tomorrow's Friday, so hopefully we don't get any rain. They're talking about rain coming in, and I don't know. They say it's gonna rain, and they say it's not gonna rain, and they say it's gonna rain, and they say it's not gonna rain, so I don't really know what to expect. But just kind of a hurry up and wait situation. But that's it. That's the update. We're not cutting. Nobody else is cutting. That's pretty much it. We'll talk at you guys later.